If an innocent young girl...
Do you want to play with me?
...asks you out to play, beware.
What game is it?
It's not a game.
She's the whore of Satan.
There is an evil power.
You will rule the powers of evil.
More deadly than you can imagine.
Because you will be the power of evil.
That destroys innocence.
I don't like you. You're a bad girl.
That destroys life.
The creatures of Satan, they feast on their own flesh.
Witch story. The curse of Satan's power.
The power of all that is holy.
Is about to be unleashed.
Send you back to hell.
Witch story. It's not a game.
Why don't you play with me?
Never be seen. A of screams that would never be heard in the house where death lives, rated R.
Of my violin, they do not hesitate to betray their husbands with me.
Diabolical seduction. This devil incarnate, as the prosecutor calls him, this ugly, unscrupulous old man, has entranced the world and seduced countless women.
Why have I never seen you in church?
My father says you torture the baby Jesus.
Did you know he's been in prison? Yes, for murder.
I'll have you shot!
You bitch!
He's an animal. He would rape every girl he meets, especially the ones underage.
Carol has a lovely voice. Did you ever hear her sing? She's not even 14 yet.
Oh, just your damn violin! Go away! You're the devil!
Constant fever, throat infections, abdominal cramps make his life miserable.
Call it by its real name. Syphilis, the result of his orgy.
Soon you'll stand before the Almighty. Have you nothing to say to his servant?
My father wants you to leave! Get out! Out! Get out of here!
I'd like to introduce you to a remarkable young man who's dedicated a good portion of his life serving in the jungles of Brazil on the Amazon.
Richie! What is going on?
Right, just the guy we need.
What have you got?
He raised his hands. A little boy was gonna die of cancer. Juvenile touched him.
What is it about Juvenile?
Blood flowed out as if nails had been driven through his palms. His side began to bleed as if by a spear.
He is good looking.
Some think he can heal them.
I came to find you.
You were gonna tell me you have a lump. Would I do something?
He's real. He knows things.
Take my word. Your breasts are okay.
Just okay?
What if you were in a position to tell your own story?
On national television?
What is my story?
Touching people.
You touch people, they change.
Some think he can save them.
August is head of a group called Outrage, and they demonstrate a lot.
What are you gonna do, shoot him?
So, you two living together?
We're dating.
What was it said you were gonna do? Help get the word out? Out of what, his pants?
He's a really neat guy.
Oh, he's neat. That's great for you.
And some think he can make them rich.
What's in this for you?
There'll be a book, of course.
You know how many units the Pope sold?
2.5, but he toured.
In front of 50 million people.
Juvenile heals a cripple of your choice.
What if he doesn't produce?
This is a clown show. It's a mockery.
What if it turns out that you're a saint?
What if I am?
God, what are you doing to me?
And with us is the young man everybody's talking about.
You couldn't get him a better suit?
What do you do? Do you close your eyes, pray, and say, come on, God, give it to me?
One apple. Bridget Fonda, Christopher Walken, Skeet Ulrich, Tom Arnold, Gina Gershon, Lolita Davidovich, and Janine Garofalo. Touch.
What do you get?
90% of everything.
That's outrageous.
That's America.
Was to get to the lake, because that's where the story was.
Okay, through here. Through there?
Yeah. It's a bit tight down there, Tubby. You reckon you're going to make it?
Directly below one of Sydney's busiest train stations is the forgotten water resource that's causing all the controversy. Yeah, nothing stood out. To start off with, it was quite normal.
Hey, Tangles.
Yeah.
Something wrong with the light. Is there something stuck on it?
Ah, shit! How did I not see that coming?
I was starting to feel there was something not quite right.
Bell Atmos.
The war is over.
People were very much afraid of what happened after the First War or what happened after the Second, which was enormous poverty.
I don't think people were greedy for a lot of things those days. They just wanted to live peaceful, have a job.
Labour won a landslide victory, and these ardent miners, the tears were coming down their cheeks.
They lifted us from an era when poverty was rife, when illness was rife.
The Labour government not only housed people, they housed them well.
Along came Thatcher, and suddenly it was all about the individual.
The idea of socialism is weak in this country, and the idea of capitalism is very strong.
Who tells them to beat me, a working man, with a stick?
Actually, we should go back to working together for the greater good.
One day, I think, the dream will become a reality and we will be able to take real control of our own lives.
The older generation has got an absolute duty to come forward and join with young people and start talking about what was the vision in 1945.
You just leave us alone.
Bruno! Stupid left hand!
Sorry, kid. I just ain't got the time.
No! No! It is not supposed to end like this!
You're right.
You know, time ain't a one-way street. We go back and forth. How? Well, you know, memories are just a side effect of consciousness.
Stop them now. This will be their last time.
Don't be so sure.
That ain't how I remember.
Oh. You don't remember too good.
You two boys nearly gave me a heart attack.
Memories change all the time, unless...
Unless what?
Unless you record it.
Hold on, stop it. Wait.
She kept the pants and threw away the shirts.
And it all repeats, but just a little different each time.
Wrestlers are artists. It's about choreography and timing and acting. It's all these art forms in one. And when I used to watch it, not only was I captivated by the wrestling, but I was captivated by the characters.
There is so much crossover in the realm of queer performance and wrestling.
It's why gay-themed characters have always thrived throughout the history of professional wrestling.
A lot of queer people don't know their queer history, and the struggles that queer performers have faced in wrestling have never been discussed.
Whenever I first got to Moulins, of course, I kept everything under lock and key because I didn't want her to know that I was gay.
In the early days of Pat Patterson's career, being homosexual was illegal and it was considered a mental illness.
For them, it was always about being able to hide in plain sight.
Sucks that it had to happen, but the people that kept fighting and fighting and fighting, like, they're the reasons why we're now what we are now.
I don't want us to ever have to be somebody we're not again.
Somebody has to start something, because if no one speaks up, nothing's ever going to change.
Do you think I'm going to shy away from the fact that I'm gay?
It's about time that you're not afraid to come out and be afraid that the promoter's going to squash you down because of who you are and what you are.
The ring is the only place I actually get to be who I am.
They stereotype me how I look, and then as soon as I start wrestling, it's like, holy crap, this guy is awesome.
White man wrestling has had a great 2,000 years, but there's other kinds now.
It is possible, and out from the jump, gay person can get over, can sell you merchandise, can bring in a house.
She's just wrong!
Your talent should be the only thing that determines how far you get. But in order for us to get to this utopian idea, at some point it needed to be on record what actually fucking happened.
Is there a future for video stores, considering that now all these stores, like the supermarkets, convenience stores, are selling, renting videos? Is there going to be a future, or is there going to be a decline in video stores?
Well, I think it's going to be a great future.
Now, some of the biggest movie rental stores in North America, including here in Vancouver Island, are closing their doors or are teetering on bankruptcy.
Curtain has fallen on the Rogers video and game rental shop on Shelburne and Saanich today.
As technology has advanced over the decades, video stores have faded.
Remember renting movies from the video store? Seems like a thing of the past, a distant memory.
Everybody, everything had a video store at some point.
Going and actually talking to the people that have spent their lives watching all of this stuff.
I remember getting our first top load VCR and immediately going with my dad and renting a copy of Stroker Ace.
It meant a lot in my life. It was a big part of my life. I gotta say, my wife hates it, but I used to be somebody when I had my video stores.
Having my poster in 112 Video, that was like such a beautiful moment.
I didn't really have any friends. I felt really isolated, and it was something I really looked forward to doing every week.
It kind of became like an American institution almost. Like that was a Saturday night.
I can't think of anything that was more formative to me discovering that I wanted to create things than exploring video stores as a kid.
It was just really fun just to have that whole environment going on back then like that.
Video stores are the mecca. It's the place where you can find people that are just like you.
Thank you.
Вот моя планета. Узм 247 в Тентуре. Вот машинка перемещения.
Значит, такое предложение. Сейчас мы нажимаем на контакты и перемещаемся к вам. Но если эта машинка не сработает, тогда уж вы с нами переместитесь, куда мы вас переместим. Идет? Значит, сработал это хреновина.
Ку!
Спичку хочешь?
Кац!
Он хочет, чтобы я колокольчик надел.
Вот так!
Будь другом, помедленнее.
Вот так! Алло! Люся!
Вовка!
Ты слышишь меня? Это я!
Вовка, ты где?
Да я тут!
Система обычная. Нажал на кнопку и дома.
Ку?
Скрипач.
Дядя Вова.
Hello.
Hello.
A milk truck and help my old friend Joe here deliver milk. Joe is okay, boy.
He sure talks a lot.
Within this forest, beneath the beauty and the mystery of nature's kingdom, there lies a secret place, a place that man has often searched for, but never found. A place where a boy and a girl will find a magical friend and begin a journey to a world no human has ever seen. Doesn't matter how big you are, just how big you dream. The great land of small.
Parents.
They fled. I'm Callie.
Jacqueline.
Don't look at my face.
You're not Greek.
No, American.
When it's all over, you might.
Where are you from?
Liberia.
Who knew?
趣味ね。見せて。まあ、あれですよ、お母さん。あの、間引きって言ってもね、あの、この年の連中では全然珍しい話じゃないんですよ。ゆうちくんも最近の子供ですから、まあ何を考えてるかわかんないところもありますけどもね。
捕まってない。最近の子は何をしてるかわかんないから怖いよね。